November the 2nd, from 10 until 3, the animal shelter will be conducting an animal health fair at the Civic Center. This will be the second health fair that they have provided. And also, it is Fire Prevention Month, and the chief and his staff will be visiting a number of schools and providing fire prevention information to the students. That's it.
Yep. Any other business?
Motion to adjourn.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
Second.